A recently renovated cruise ship invites me on a sneak peek passage, I immediately say yes. I mean, spending a couple of days aboard an antique luxury liner, how fun is that? But as soon as we leave port, it becomes apparent this is not your ordinary cruise ship. Ghostly faces at portholes, eerie lights in the dead of night, people vanishing into thin air, things quickly go from slightly weird to downright scary. Help me figure out why, in my next case, Ship of Shadows.